Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Corey, better known as the C-Man, and I want to welcome you to another edition of C-Man's Cinema. Sit down, that's right. We're still rocking the crazy morning hair. This is literally how I woke up, man. I woke up like this. If you've watched, I'll try to fix it a little bit. Now it's even crazier. You know, we're going to leave it like this because weird and crazy totally fits the vibes for the show that we're getting ready to take a look at. It's one of these things where, you know, the other day I jumped into some old Enola Holmes trailers because the movie finally hit Netflix. I wanted to watch the movie, but I was like, I hadn't seen the trailer, so let's watch them. This is a show that comes out on the 23rd that, obviously, I haven't watched because it's not out yet, but I haven't seen any of the trailers, which is really... It's a travesty. Watch these trailers. Should have recorded this a long time ago, but they sat in my bank. I've been so busy and focused on other things, I've been able to avoid it. And I was like, you know, my hair is all crazy and wild and goofy. That may be a little creepy. Now I just think it's kind of more funny. There we go. Funny looking. What am I talking about? What am I getting ready to try and watch with this? Well, why don't you pull up a chair, man? Take a seat. We are getting ready to take a look at the official trailer for Wednesday Addams. We just watched the teaser trailer. If you want to see that reaction, you can see it right up there. But, you know, it's, again, one of these scenarios where I had a pair of trailers. I hadn't watched them. Properties that I'm very excited for. And I said, screw it, let's take a look. You know, got some time. It's Black Panther Thursday. I got to head down to Jersey in a couple hours. I'm doing Black Panther at noon. Then Wakanda Forever, I think, will probably hit around 2:33. And then I will be coming back to Stanford to watch Black Panther Wakanda Forever for a second time. It's a big day, man. I've been waiting for this day for quite some time. But I said, you know what? I'm up early. It's not even 8 o'clock yet. So let's get some video content out before we do Black Panther stuff. And as I said in that teaser trailer video, it's a show I'm very, very excited about. Huge Addams Family fan. I mean, I've been watching them since I was a kid. You can go back to the Black and White show, which I just rewatched on Freevee. Freevee is a free streaming app. You see commercials. But if you're an Addams Family fan, I highly recommend downloading it. Got my mom watching The Addams Family at home. Like, it's one of those things where I grew up watching that because my mom grew up watching that, and then I get the reruns. And then, like, the cartoon show that would be on Saturdays, the movies, obviously, iconic, and Wednesday is a character that I adore. Christina Ricci's performances in those two movies that were mine, right? My Addams Family is The Addams Family and Addams Family Values. And Christina Ricci was gold and made that character so fascinating that when I heard Tim Burton was going to be doing it, one, I was like, wait, Tim Burton was never involved in the first ones. But then I was like, yes, give me a high school version Wednesday. And in that teaser trailer, we saw what high school Wednesday is up to, man. And she's dropping piranhas in the pool in water polo practice. And at least one student lost his bits, I think. The piranha got him. And there was blood! Lots of blood, too. So, like, this is a world that I think suits Tim Burton. Jenna Ortega is phenomenal. And when I finally did get to see her playing Wednesday, I mean, pitch perfect stuff. I can't wait to get one more look at Wednesday Addams before the show comes out on the 23rd. Before I get to take off Batman, put on my Black Panther gear. So let's get the trailer up for you guys, and let's see what we're getting in this extended official trailer look for Wednesday Addams, where, again, if you're not familiar, while the Addams Family will be present in a couple of the episodes, basically Wednesday's been expelled from, like, 8 schools, so Gomez and Morticia decide to send her to the school that they went to, the boarding school called, I think, Nevermore, or Evermore, one of the two. I think it's Nevermore. But, you know, decide to send her there, and that's where the show will take place. So we get to see Wednesday at a boarding school filled with other people who are probably thinking crazy things like her. I'm very excited. I don't want to waste any more time. Let's get ready, and I had the wrong video up. Now I've got the official trailer. You've got the official trailer. Let's not waste any time, and let's take a look at the official trailer for Wednesday Addams. And there you are. Play, there it is. As you see, it is Nevermore Academy. Okay, cool. Sure makes sense. Created as a safe haven for our children. Gwendolyn Christie! Love her. No matter who or what they are. Whoa! Okay, we're gonna get supernatural characters.
You look a little pale.
Please excuse Wednesday. She's allergic to color.
Oh, wow. What happens to you?
I break out into hives and then the flesh peels off my bones.
Love it. Need sword fighting.
I actually enjoy it.
Ooh, thanks. We're gonna get some Thanksgiving? Yes. Woo! That's some action. Here for it. Whoa. Ooh. Yes. Nice.
What other surprises are in store?
Uncle Fester! Oh, Fred Armiston! I couldn't see it. But yeah. Give me a Fred Armiston up.
Used to be a place where the questions far outweigh the answers.
Yes, and some dancing!
Until I find the truth.
Dude, Burton is hitting everything, man. Dude, this looks so good.
I know the suspense is killing you.
Yes, it is. Yo. Dude. I'm so excited.
Good evening, girls.
I'm Miss Thornhill. I trust the kid has given you the old...
Yeah! There she is. Like I said, I hope Christina Ricci ends up being like an outlet, you know, like while it certainly seems like the VO we're getting in the trailer is Wednesday writing in a journal or something like that, it'd be wonderful if that was like her in sessions of some kind. You know, I'm not saying that she's a therapist, but like, you know, having meetings with Christina Ricci and bouncing those things off her, that would be a lot of fun. I'm pretty sure she's writing in a journal. But either way, if Ricci can be an outlet for Wednesday where, like, she's an ally, that's helping them figure out the mysteries that are going on in the school, they're here for that type of stuff. I can't wait to see how Burton uses her throughout the course of the episodes. But now getting to see a bigger look at the story, how freaking awesome is this, man? I mean, this is like... That teaser totally lined up with the movies. Like, the look, the vibe was all right there. And the Addams Family, while it can be dark, you know, the blood was the first thing I was like, they might go some places we haven't seen before in that teaser. But, like, you know, for the most part, that teaser totally syncs up with what you would expect from the Addams Family. And the Addams Family, while they play in that macabre and weird area, it's typically family-friendly. Then you get the official trailer, and this actually looks like a horror television show, which is... phenomenal! You know, I love me some Tim Burton in the horror realm. And, you know, while I think the Addams Family kind of comes from that, like, monster-type world, very rarely do you see, like, real, true-to-form horror beats hitting in the Addams Family because it's a fun family show or movie or, you know, whatever it is you're watching. And here is a little bit more adult. One of the reasons I liked dialing up Wednesday's age to see what type of adult macabre type things you could get in a Tim Burton world. And this looks like you're gonna get some scary stuff, man. Like, definitely some edgier seat and some interesting, you know, character. I mean, there are some, those, I'm assuming it's brother and sister with just no face. We got a giant, terrifying monster of some kind. We've got secret societies. Like, this feels like Nevermore is just gonna let Tim Burton do all the Tim Burton-y things that you'd ever want Tim Burton to do in an Addams Family piece of media. And then not only that, but it looks like he's nailing all of the things that make, like, the Addams Family, but particularly things that have come from, like, Wednesday, very prevalent, right? Like, at the school, you've got, and maybe it's not at Nevermore, maybe it's one of the other schools, but, like, you saw a canoe, you know? Wednesday was out there on the lake. Gives me Addams Family Values vibes. You see her at Thanksgiving with, I'm assuming that's at the school she's going to get kicked out of. Because I think one of those guys was one of the water polo players. But nevertheless, I mean, you see guys in pilgrim type gear around Thanksgiving. Wednesday's there. Boom, check another one off from family values. But I like that, like, it seems like Burton is aware of the things that are iconic to Wednesday, and he's pulled those things and sprinkled them in throughout, and then added a heap of stuff on top that just should allow anyone who's a fan of the Addams Family or horror have a really, really good time. And I mean, you grow up with Tim Burton. The guy knows how to push the envelope. He knows how to get dark and go into those places, but he also knows how to play in a space where you can go to those places with your family. And I think, while this is a more adult-feeling Addams Family vibe, I think this is something that I'd be able to sit down. Well, I mean, me. I'm old. But, you know, I think a mom and a dad who have younger kids, you know, maybe high school-aged kids, you could sit down and watch this. Maybe a little bit younger than high school. You know, like, you could probably still sit down and watch this. And that's a lot of fun. So, as a fan, as a true-to-form Addams Family fan my whole life, everything about this looks phenomenal and looks perfect. I cannot wait to sit down and binge the living shit out of the show, man, because it looks so good, and I'm so excited to see what Burton does in this world, and I cannot wait to get all the Jenna Ortega. Now, there's an actor who's, I think she's one of the best out there right now, and she's been in a bunch of things and a bunch of things that people have seen, but this is going to be a spot where you get 8 hours with this actor. And I think a lot of people haven't spent that much time with her. You know, I think a lot of people will be able to be like, oh yeah, I remember her from Scream. But like, this is like one of these moments when you get a television show, you get to spend a lot of time with an actor. And when you have one as talented as Jenna Ortega, there are going to be a lot of Jenna Ortega fans after this. And I'm very excited. And I tell you what, if this can lead to a season 2, just give us more Addams Family content, great. If this can spin out into the movies, you know, I mean, you already have Tim Burton, and like, you know, you're not talking about TV actors in this movie or in the show, so like, you could definitely take this to the big screen. Like, there's so much versatility for Burton with this property that if this show is successful, we could be in store for lots of Addams Family stuff. Like, you know, you're starting out with Wednesday. Well, hey, let's have Wednesday come home for the summer. Bring the whole family around for 10 episodes, you know, or have a move. Like, it's there. And we've seen, I think it's Universal, and one of their animation studios has tried to relaunch the Addams Family. And I've actually enjoyed both Addams Family animated movies. Oscar Isaac and is Gomez, and I believe it's Charlize Theron is Morticia in those. And I've thoroughly enjoyed those flicks, but you could tell, like, there's no real traction with the Addams Family coming out of those movies. Like, yeah, I don't know people who were, like, enthusiastic or ecstatic, didn't have necessarily big box offices, but this is something that could get the Addams Family front and center for a stretch of time, which would be super exciting for me as a fan of the Addams Family. So there you go, man. Those are all the thoughts C-Man has on Wednesday Addams. I'm so psyched for Jenna Ortega, for Tim Burton, and for us. The show looks phenomenal. Looks like it's leaning into all the things that you want it to lean into. And it's doing things that I wasn't necessarily thinking it was going to do. So there you have it, man. Those are all my thoughts on the official trailer for Wednesday Addams. I now get to edit these two videos, post them for you, and then I'm off to go see Black Panther and then Wakanda Forever. Oh, man, I've seen Black Panther before, but as you all know, I'm a huge Chad Boseman fan. And I'm very excited to have the last big screen appearance or movie that I see with Chad be Black Panther. Like, that's super exciting for me, and then I think it's a perfect way to tee up and go into Wakanda Forever. And I'm just here to emotionally beat myself up today, apparently, because I'm just taking in about seven hours of the Wakanda universe. But you know, as I get ready to go run off and do those things, I'm very glad I got these done, but I want to know what you're thinking. You know, what about Wednesday Addams has you excited? Are you a diehard fan? Are you someone who's maybe new to the Addams Family? Is this something that feels like it's in your wheelhouse if you're just a horror fan but haven't really ever... And if you haven't ever gone over and messed with any of the Addams Family stuff, what's that like? It's one of those things, like, it feels like it's coded into my DNA the way comic books and Batman is, you know? Like, Adam's family has always been present for me. So where does the Adam's family fall in your world? How excited are you? What are you looking forward to? Good, bad, indifferent on the official trailer for Wednesday Adams. Put it down below in the comment section. I look forward to talking to you down there. As always, if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're new, you want to come hang out with the C-Man anytime we're talking movies, TV, trailer reactions, you want to be here to see what my thoughts are about Wakanda Forever, and just what I'm doing and how I'm doing today after all the Black Panther stuff. You just want to show a little love and support you haven't, hey, come join C-Maniac Nation. You can do all those things simply by jumping over there, hitting that subscribe button, hit that little bell if you want those alerts, and until next time, for the C-Mans, cinema sit down. I've been the C-Man. I am signing off. Oh, you guys are still here. You snuck up on me. You must be looking for more of this guy. Well, I got two video options for you, man. Right up here and right over here. And if you want all those C-Man goodies, well, hey, come join the squad right on over there. And I'll catch you on the next one.